So we're here at the launch of City Success in Paternoster Square, St Paul's, London, in the heart of the City of London. And we have Frank Lewis here, who's going to tell us a little bit about himself and his businesses.
I'm a chairman and exec director today of public and private companies. I've been over 30 years of business experience all over the world in many sectors and also internationally. I've been working in Africa, Europe and Asia, and I've listed to date about 10 companies on the AIM market. I've been FD, CEO, chairman of many companies all over the world before I decided to become a serial chairman and exec director. And I tried to bring my experiences in the boardroom to bear on the companies I serve and add value both strategically and commercially, as well as applying good corporate governance to companies that I serve on.
What's your top tip for 2011?
Well, my top tip for 2011 is, in essence, what I like to see, and I want companies to list on the markets, and because there's been a drought at for the last 2 years. But in order to do so, I hope they've learned the lessons of the past, which is basically to have a proper board with experienced people, both executive and non-exec, in order to apply very good corporate governance. And the most important thing is when they list on the stock market to meet their first year forecast. Because if they don't meet their first year forecast, their share price will drop over 50% and they wonder what hit them. So it's very important that they understand what they're getting into, that they have proper professional board, proper corporate governance, and they meet their forecast. That's my tip for 2011.